Places in history that have come to symbolize our country. Since the peak of its popularity in the early 1940s, a true American icon has been the jukebox. During its heyday, jukeboxes were fed 5 billion nickels per year. And by the looks of some of you here in the audience tonight, some of those nickels belong to you guys, all right? So, but reminiscing on a song based on a jukebox can bring back that magic of that, maybe that first date, that maybe first night of driving, or possibly that first kiss that you had that was really special. Well, long gone are the days when you could walk up to a Wurlitzer and play your favorite song for a nickel. But since the icons of our lives span the generational gaps and encompass the young and the young at heart, right now we'd like to showcase a very special tribute to a great American icon. Ladies and gentlemen, the magic of the jukebox.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock, we're going to rock.